Sick to play a VFW hall on Veterans Day. This is like my wet dream. If y'all already know, maybe you don't, but we love America and we love the people who help us allow to do things like this. Big love. I promise you know what we're doing.
Good catch.
And shirt. Good shirt. Yep.
Which one?
Big neck.
Oh, no neck.
This song's about neck. Some of this, some of that, because we're all boys and girls at the end. We all fuck with each other. And I know the hardest motherfucker in here listens to the softest shit, and the guy who looks like he's the softest probably the fucking hardest. It's okay to like more than one kind of music, despite what anybody else will tell you. You're allowed to like what you like. And you know what we like? We like having fun. We like having fun with the boys. The girls are welcome, but you know, it's about the boys sometimes. And speaking of boys, this one goes out to everybody whose back might be hurt. This one is for the old boys. Yes! Is here tonight. What's up, Bill? That's my uncle. He's from Long Island. You know he's from Long Island when you see him. So thanks so much for coming out. Means a lot to me. He ain't from around here. I don't know. Alright, so how do you know he's from Long Island? He's successful. He's attractive and he's got personality, but he's also mentally disabled. You can't have them all. You can't have them all. You gotta give up one. What's up? It's the weekend. We're having fun. We're gonna keep it going. This song is about my favorite kind of violence.
Take the heat. Can't watch yourself.
Don't you mind it?
By David Alco.
Yeah.
The song is called Yard Hard Redneck by Kevin, by CMI.
All it is, nothing more, nothing less. So don't get weird.
This is life from the top of the food chain. No one is mine.
Cheers.